But how would you explain this fanatical devotion by scooter enthusiasts for their gleaming machines? Scooters, hundreds of them, all assembled for an international rally which brought a carnival atmosphere to the Essex seaside town of Southend. Holland, France, Belgium and Italy were among the 15 visiting countries who came with riders and machines dressed in the best of national traditions. Whether you're Dutch, French or English, scooter language is the same the world over. The problems are the same, although fashions can give the game away. No doubt about his nationality, but how's this for real style? There's no room for misjudgment in this elaborate crisscross routine. It's the Bromley Innocents Club, and they've perfected a display which makes you dizzy just watching. And if it doesn't, then hold your breath for Basil Lowry and Monica Walker. Let's find something a little easier, like a slow scooter race. Last one wins and you're disqualified if your foot touches the ground. Yet even that's too difficult for some. Here's a modern variation of a sport that dates back to King Arthur's days, and the idea is not to open the box. They even had a mobile pillow fight in one of the seven display arenas. On the serious side, there were some prepared to take a tumble and forego the concours d'élégance. It's an obstacle slalom, but some competitors managed to duck out of trouble on their way around the dangers. We're puzzled, because why should they risk a dent or a scratch on those gleaming machines? Perhaps he's got an answer to that one.